Torrence lane four. Steve Torrence with the win. The margin of victory, 83 10,000ths.
Talk about a gauntlet of competition in the other lane, Steve. How in the heck do you get it done against competition like that and stay focused?
Hey, these guys are all bad to the bone, but you know, we went out there with that Capco car last year and showed them that we could compete with them. This sucker bucker right here gave us all kinds of heck through qualifying. I'm just happy to have a good race car today, but that's a testament to what Capco boys do, what these guys are about. I mean, when the cards are down, they just rise up more and just keep pushing. And I'm proud of all these guys. Oh man, did a good job. This one goes to Capco. I'm gonna go back home, be at work in the morning. We'll try to make some more money and see y'all in Houston. Woo!